G'day and greetings to my old friend Lucas. I'm sorry about the delay in getting back to you, mate, but, you know, how's the vegan pregnancy going anyway? I hope we'll see you at Invercargill again soon. We'll have another pint of spates and a Southland Swede served steamed at the local cafe in Esk Street. Until then, enjoy the badge, Lucas. You live in Virginia now. Watch out for the thought police. Why don't you move down here and you can crash with your old mate Jordan out of his crib?